हेलो, आई एम वेदांत। आई एम अ लीगल इंटर्न विथ लेक्सिस एंड कंपनी। इन टुडेज़ वीडियो वी विल टॉक अबाउट सेक्शन 50 ऑफ द NDPS एक्ट, एंड वी विल स्पेसिफिकली लुक एट कैन द अक्यूज्ड वेव ऑफ हिज राइट ड्यूरिंग द सर्च, एंड इफ सो हाउ व्हाट आर दोस हाउ ही कैन डू दैट। सो Recently, the Delhi High Court in a case held that once a suspect under the NDPS Act is informed about his right to be searched before a gadgeted officer or a magistrate, but he chooses not to exercise that right, then the empowered officer can conduct the search of such suspect without producing him before a gadgeted officer or magistrate for the said purpose. The Division Bench of Justice High Court, consisting of Justice Siddharth Mudgal and Justice Talwant Singh, while answering a single bench reference on the issue, held observed that there is no requirement to conduct the search of the person suspected to be in possession of a narcotic drug or a psychotropic substance only in the presence of gadgeted officer or magistrate. If the person proposed to be searched after being appraised by the empowered officer of his right under Section 50 of the NDPS Act to be searched before a gadgeted officer or magistrate, categorically waives such right by electing to be searched by the empowered officer. The bench further added that the words "if such person requires so" as used in Section 50 Clause 1 of the NDPS Act would be rendered autois if the person proposed to be searched would still be required to be searched only before a gadgeted officer or a magistrate, despite having expressly waived such requisition as mentioned in the opening sentence of subsection 2 of section 50 of the NDPS Act. Section 50 clause 1 of the NDPS Act states that when any officer duly authorized under Section 42 is about to search any person under the provision of Section 41, Section 42 or Section 43, he shall, if such person so requires, take such person without unnecessary delay to the nearest gadgeted officer or magistrate of any department mentioned in Section 42 or to the nearest magistrate. It is a settled law that the right of a person accused or suspected of being in possession of any narcotic drug or psychotropic substance to be informed of his statutory right to be searched before a gadgeted officer or magistrate if such person requires so. It is a mandatory clause. The question before the division bench was whether search has to be conducted before a gadgeted officer or magistrate even after the suspect or accused waives of his right. The bench relied on the Constitution Bench judgment of the Supreme Court in Vijayasinh Chanduba Jadeja versus State of Gujarat, where it was held that the suspect may or may not choose to exercise the right provided to him under the provision. The Supreme Court had held that insofar as the obligation of the authorized officer under subsection 1 of section 50 of the NDPS Act is concerned, it is mandatory and requires strict compliance. Failure to comply with the provision would render the recovery of the illicit article suspect and vitiate the conviction if the same is recorded only on the basis of the recovery of the illicit article from the person accused during such search. Thereafter, the suspect may or may not choose to exercise the right provided to him under the said provision. In the backdrop of that case, the division bench of the Delhi High Court had ruled that the squitter to this observation of the Supreme Court leaves no manner of doubt that once the suspect has been appraised by the empowered officer of his right to be searched before a gadgeted officer or a magistrate, but chooses not to exercise that right, the empowered officer can conduct the search of such person without producing him before a gazetted officer or a magistrate for the said purpose. The division bench was answering such the question on a reference made to it by single judge, single bench of justice, Suresh Kumar Keth, who noticed two contradictory judgments on the issue rendered by the single benches of the High Court. In case of innocent Ujuma versus State, Justice Vibhu Bakru held that presence of magistrate it is contingent upon the desire of the accused. So, if during the search of an accused person or a suspect person under Section 50 of the NDPS Act, the person or the accused has the right to waive off his right to be searched under the presence of a gazetted magistrate or under the presence of a gazetted officer or a magistrate. Thank you.